Did I really have to throw that or that one up there? So hard to get aim for. Come on. Seriously, come on. Oh, it's up there. It's on his shoulder. I'll forget it. I'll just throw more mites at him as soon as I possibly can. Sorry that this boss battle is taking so long. I figured out how to fight it. It's just that, and I missed another chance. Come on, it was right there. I know I wasn't going to be able to hit it. It's too hard to aim for it. It's just I'm like almost out of range to hit. That was a bad spot to throw it on him from. I'll just wait until he opens this thing again. A lousy shot. Call me a lousy shot. Up and hit him. Dang it. For God's sakes. The accuracy was like 20%. Horrible boss fight or whatever. This video won't be viewed by anyone anyway. Why was that so tough? I'm stopping right here, so yeah, I'm just gonna move on from here as soon as I can make more videos. This was horrible, so don't even bother to put a like for the video if you even watch it. That boss battle was bad. That was horrible. Horrible performance by yours truly. I was trying my best though. Like, the reaction time to hitting the magmites gets harder as the fight went on. And I have to make sure that they don't land at the very high up to on his shoulder, because that's very hard to aim for. Apparently that was like bad snare work.